to us.
This song is called Inside. There's a light in your eyes I see. Some try to say it's not all that it seems, but don't get too close. Close your door behind. Don't get too close. You don't know what you'll find inside. I knew that
hear you.
I sat by your bed as we loved laughter. Though you slipped away, my love for you burned. I'd give all I had if we could only return. You ride on a mist by the bed zone. I sit by your grave. That remains haunts me through the night. Through hell, cold and weird, we built up our lives. Now all that remains is a black gone. Na 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 na.
Thank you very much, Starwood. Have a hell of a festival!
Welcome home. Thank you for coming to this wonderful Bardic experience. We love you so much. Up next, we have the gorgeous and wonderful and talented Miss Rhiannon. I'm gonna play a few songs for you, and they're covers, but we haven't had a few of those for a while, so maybe you can sing along. All right, how many of you guys know the band Sublime? All right, so sing along if you know the words. There's a steel drink. song called, this is a song called, I don't really know what the song's called. All right, but here it is. Breaks free a flower, catches the wave of the wind, plants itself by the water's edge, far below the canyon walls. We are those mighty rivers, connecting at the mouth and joining currents. Currently I am waiting for those midnight hours when the moon undresses all her glory. You're singing, you are my shell, my ocean as well, drawn to my mountain rivers. You are my shell, my ocean as well, but drawn to my mountain rivers. Gravity holds no presence here, nor do expectations. I suspect that I've gained mountains of patience and valleys upon valleys of insight. Inside, I'm a separate individual. I'm feeling downright comfortable with the time and space that we've created for ourselves. And you are my shell, my ocean as well, which mounts my mountain river. You are my shell, my ocean as well, which my progression's like an elevator, suggesting that we hit the top floor for a view of the sunset. And as the sun goes down, structure top in town, skies littered with the stars. You're dropping on me, and as a green light flashes, wise old owl passes, whispering the words of the underworld. I hear her singing. You are my shell, my ocean as well, but your mouth to my mouth below. You are my shell, my ocean as well, but your mouth to my mouth and read along. If you want to know God, you must know yourself. You want to see God, you must seek yourself. You want to love God, you must love yourself. If I want to seek God, I must seek myself. I want to love God, I must love myself. I want to know God, I must love myself.
Thank you.
Thank you. workshop on Saturday in the late afternoon. So if you're interested in learning some basic self-defense, come see Mr. Tom Swiss.
I will be doing that.
Don't
I
talk
also
to me.
I will be here on the stage Friday talking about fire and magic, two great tastes that go great together. So. There we go. There's a guitar. So hello, my name is Tom Swiss, and if you'll indulge me for a few minutes, I would like to perform for you two songs of my own devising. And these are fresh, new songs. They've not been performed here before. They've only been performed, each of them has only been performed once before. They were performed at the Free Spirit Gathering a month or so ago. So they're still fresh. The freshness date has not expired. This first one, I will warn anyone out there with tiny children that the lyrics are a little PG-13, but this is Starwood, and if this is the worst language you hear this week, then you're not at Starwood. I don't know. Okay. Well, you went to the guru and you asked him how, and he told you it's easy. Just live in the now, and that sounded pretty good while you meditated. But while you were blissing out, you never anticipated what it'd be like to be so down on your luck. This present moment sucks. This present moment sucks. This present moment sucks. When you know that you're down on your luck, this present moment sucks. Well, your car broke down and the rent's come due. Your girlfriend left, she took your money too. Turn on the TV to distract your mind, but bad, bad news is all that you can find. Yeah, it seems like the world's gone amok. Present moment sucks. This present moment sucks. This present moment sucks. Yeah, it feels like the world's gone amok. This present moment sucks. There's always somebody sick and somebody dying. If someone says they love you, they might be lying. The world that we live in is all out of joint. Sometimes you feel, hey, what's the point? Sometimes you just want to yell, fuck! This present moment sucks! This present moment sucks. This present moment sucks. Yeah, sometimes you just want to yell, fuck! It sucks! But you have to begin from where you are. If you lie to yourself, you won't get very far. So sit with that feeling for a little while. You might be surprised when you start to smile. The lotus blooms out of the muck. Beauty rooted in suck. This present moment sucks. This present moment sucks. But the lotus blooms out from the muck. Beauty rooted in suck. Thank you. And this is also, this second one is also a brand new song. It's a song about hope and healing and good things and positive vibes and all like that. So how about that? It's called Beginning Anew. Thank you. walking around in the spring sunshine. Birds are singing and I'm feeling fine. I'm watching butterflies as they flit by, and I'm not missing you. Doing much better now that I let go. Why did I let you bring my heart so low? But seasons change, now I know my heart is renewed. Thought that you loved me then, but now I see manipulation and dishonesty. But now that's over, and I am free. The change that's overdue. Love is patient, yes, love is kind. Love is something I still hope to find. But love will start with an honest mind, not one that's untrue. You gotta put it down to start again. Each new beginning needs an old thing to end. So no more time will I misspend. Those lies I now see through. Come, you lovers with hurting hearts, and lay down what's tearing you apart. It's not too late to make a fresh start. Let's begin anew. You gotta put it down to start again. Each new beginning needs an old thing to end. So no more time will I misspend. Those lies I now see through. So come, you lovers with hurting hearts, lay down what's tearing you apart. It's not too late to make a fresh start. Let's begin anew. Thank you, Starwood!
All ones. Big thank you to Sound Regis and his crew. Big thank you to Wisteria and Starwood and Ace. Starwood is a collective thing. Starwood's a being within itself, right? At least that is, you know, I kind of feel like it is. So, and thank you to you guys, for real, hanging out, playing music, spreading the word. And up next, we have Sharon and Winter for a Celtic Punk Awesome.
Thank you. some man who carries life for you, a smile on his face, death right at his heels, and a sign seems only to shine on the darkest parts of life. Follows right behind you, slow to hand, take your time. Deeper shade of red appear on the edge of the world's branches as the color shows the passing days fade to a deeper shade of gray. There's a house once called home, now falling back to earth, and the children once ran inside, have grown and given
Friday, Captain. If you like him, we'll talk to you in Harlem. We love you.